SEPTA just announced bus, subway, and trolley service will resume tomorrow morning at 6 o'clock. That coincides with the lifting of the curfew in Philadelphia, and that's good news for our neighbors who depend on public transportation.